Good afternoon. I'm Councilmember Chaim Deutsch, Chair of the Committee on Veterans. Thank you all for joining us here today. As always, I would like to thank the members of the Armed Forces to protect our way of living and all the freedoms we are afforded. I would also like to thank all the veterans and military family members who have supported the military community and our country. Today, we'll be voting on two pieces of legislation, proposed intro number 1047A, which relates to veterans and access to higher education, and reso number 844, which recognizes the 71st anniversary of D-Day. This past December, the committee held an oversight hearing on veterans and the access to higher education. The hearing shed light on the importance of higher education for veterans and how student veterans often financially struggle to pay for their schooling. Although the military offers educational benefits as an incentive to those who serve the federal government, offers programs to help veterans pay for their education, our student veterans often still find themselves in financial trouble. Student veterans are also highly targeted by predatory for-profit schools and fraudulent trade schools. Advocates at our December hearing expressed the need for the city to help student veterans connect with information and resources to help them make informed and responsible financial decisions regarding higher education opportunities. Proposed intro number 1047A, sponsored by my good friend and close partner, I actually live with him, Councilmember Chaim Deutsch. It would provide veterans with outreach and engagement on issues that are related to higher education. The bill would require the Department of Veterans Services to provide veterans with information and resources they need to relate to higher education, including government programs that are available to veterans, effective ways in which to minimize student debt, student loan repayment options, and lower cost alternatives for profit higher education. DVS will also be required to make any related educational materials available on its website at each Veterans Resource Center and in printed form upon request. In addition to this bill, we'll also be hearing resolution reso number 844, which is sponsored by Councilmember Cabrera. Reso 844 recognizes the 75th anniversary of D-Day. 75 years ago on June 6, 1944, more than 156,000 American, British, and Canadian soldiers landed on the beaches of Normandy in an Allied effort to help liberate Western Europe from the Nazis during World War II. On that day alone, 4,400 Allied personnel gave their lives for the liberation effort. This day, known since as D-Day, marked the beginning of the final phase of World War II. It should be recognized as a day in which the world was changed forever. Since Memorial Day was just yesterday, today we honor those who had served and those who fell, and especially those we lost on D-Day. I would like to now urge my colleagues to vote yes on this important pieces of legislation. I would also like to thank Committee Counsel Nuzad Sajri, Policy Analyst Kevin Katowski, Finance Analyst Andrew Wilbur, and my Deputy Chief of Staff Tova Chasunov Rosenfeld in bringing this vote together. So let's call a roll.
William Martin, Committee Clerk, roll call vote Committee on Veterans, introduction 1047A and resolution 844, Chair Deutsch.
Aye.
Eugene.
I would aye.
Mizell.
Yes.
Vallone.
Aye.
Ampri Samuel.
Aye.
By a vote of 5 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions, both items have been adopted by the committee.
I thank all my colleagues. Are we keeping it open?
Nope.
Well done. So this vote and hearing is now adjourned.